introduce the case for today. I'll just wait. The case for today is the dramatic story of Maggie in India, which is a lesson in brand management. Four mentees from my group, Sonali Chaudhary, Vaibhav Garg, Vansh, and Tanu Benival, they are presenting this case. And let us allow them to start. I'll invite Sonali first to start the case. Sonali, you can present your screen and start the case here.
Hello everyone, this is Sonali. I'm a first year student. Before starting with the case, let's look into one of the ad here. I hope you all can see my screen.
Yes,
So now you will have the idea of what we are going to present today. So me and my friends, Vaibhav, Vansh and Tanu, are going to be present a story of Maggie in India and how the marketing search of Maggie are going to be done in India. So let's start with my presentation today. So I'm going to tell you a story of Maggie in India under the guidance of Dr. Priyanka Dalmia ma'am. So these are the contacts that we are going to be discussed during the next some moments. Like example, case briefing of this case, introduction of Maggie and the Nestle, the Maggie path in India, the Maggie fills the health route competitions, and what are the side promotional strategies used by the Maggie. About the Maggie, we will be discussing the Maggie controversy also, and then at last we will be see the sweat analysis. So let's first take the case briefing. So this case will be talks about the various Maggie phases life cycle in India. It will be also focused on the various measures strategies adopted by Nestle to promote Maggie. Maggie crisis also be discussed, which was faced in 2015 by Nestle. And at last, we will be looking to it. What are the major findings we got from the study? So let's start with an introduction about Maggie and Nestle. Maggie is an international brand of seasoning, instant noodles, and soups. It was originated in Switzerland in 19th century by the Julius Maggie. The Maggie company was bought by Nestle in 1947. Nestle SA was founded by Henry Nestle in 1905 by the merger of its two companies, Anglo-Swiss Milk and the Farine Lacte Henry Nestle. The headquarters of Nestle is in Vevey, Switzerland, while in India, Nestle started in production in 1961 in Mocha, Punjab. Now it has around 8 processing units in different states of India, while the CEO of Nestle is Mark Skinder. Now the Maggie path in India. Nestle India Limited, also known as NIL, is a subsidiary of the Nestle SA. It introduced the Maggie brand in India in 1982 with a tagline fast to cook and good to eat. It created a new entire food category called instant noodles. Initially, Maggie was not that successful in India. It took several years and lot of money for Nestle to establish the noodles brand in India. Nestle introduced the Maggie as a convenient product for the students and the working class people. As the first mover, until the 2000s, Nestle was a leadership in the noodles category. In 2005, Nestle started to launch the healthy products Maggi brand under Maggi brand. So when it says the Maggi starts with the healthy product, it comes to come into picture in India in 2006 when the Maggi produced the product Maggi Dal Atta Noodles. It has the ingredients of dal and atta, which are present as a healthy instant noodles. Later, Maggi promote various other variants of Maggi known as vegetable spinach atta noodles, atta masala noodles, and oat masala noodles, which are promoted as a healthy product. Where oats masala noodles was promoted as a healthy because it's oats plus masala. It's a tasty plus healthy. As Maggi is a famous brand, everyone knows about it, so it has competitors also. So they are so the main competitor of the Maggi in India is Top Ramen. In 1990s, when Maggi's sales was also declined due to the popularity of Top Ramen noodles also. It also has a competitor such as Hakka Noodles, Tasty Treats, Sunfish Yippee, where Yippee price, we all know Yippee price have a rupees 10, while the Maggi has a rupees, the smallest Maggi packet rupees has a price of 12 rupees. So you can see there is a pricing competition also between them. Then we have again some noodles, Ching's range of noodles and Nor Super Noodles, which are also competitive for the Maggi. Now let's see the marketing strategies of the Maggi. So Maggi runs a various promotions campaign within the common people to promote their product. They run a various competitions also for the students where you can write your own story and send it to Maggi, and they will be promoting story to their own Maggi packets. They mainly focusing on the kids and working class people, mostly on the youth people. They have their new product every time, something known as the Maggi Ma, Maggi Poha, Maggi Atta Noodles, and even though they have Maggi Pasta also these days. So apart from these, they also focusing on the side of packages and styles also. They have different type of packages of Maggi available in the all stores all over the India. They have Kappa Mania Maggi also. So you can say the Maggi are using the four mix of the strategies. They focusing on the product, they focusing on the packages, they focusing on the prices also. Because in prices, if you have the different level of packages, you have the 12 rupees package, you have the 48 rupees package of Maggi, so they are also focusing on all other things of marketing strategies. Now the advertising strategies. You all know Maggi use the bright colors, red, white or yellow. So if you saw in the first message, it says aaj kya pak raha hai. So when you say aaj kya pak raha hai, you will be thinking about the food. When you think about the food, you will be thinking about to eat it. And to eat it, you have to buy it. So at last, the main motive of the company is to buy their product by the customer. So these things are also the consistency in the terms of logo and their packaging, which invokes a nostalgia feeling in the customers to buy the product. Apart from that, they also have the emotional touch within it. So sometimes their taglines are always via emotions and evergreens, such as bus, 2 minute Maggi, mummy, bhook lagi hai Maggi, fast to cook, good to eat, taste be, health be. It's different. So now if you see the one of the messages, it says in the last 220 years, we have asked for just 12 minutes of your time. So in this message, you can see they are writing a very emotions and attractive messages where they're asking you to just give only 2 minutes. And to 2 minutes, you have to buy their product. So let's see what are the emotions messages they used to tell to their customers. Thank you.
Sonali, you are not audible. You are not audible.
Sir, her advertisement is not audible. Her voice is. Video is playing in the background actually.
Okay. So no voice is there actually.
So now, that you see that in the messages there is a connection between a mother and her daughter. So they create a Maggie environment with their emotional touch. So these type of advertisement has been done by the Maggie throughout the whole years and for many years. So they create an emotional touch within their customers and create a soft corner for their customers' hearts so that they can so their customers can come and buy the Maggie. So this is the one of the type of the advertising strategies to promote their product. So now we just see the what is the high things are going on with the Maggie and what are the marketing strategies they've used. So now let's see about some backside. So here Maggie, so we will discuss about the Maggie prices or Maggie controversy that happened in 2015. So we all know Maggie says no added MSG. MSG is a monosodium glutamate and glutamate, and it's a flavor enhancer which enhances the flavors of the products. Okay, if you understand like that, if there is a high amount of MSG in the product, it will not be good for health. So in 2015, FSSAI from UP conducted a test and found that there is a high level of MSG and 17% of lead in the Maggie. Later, another sample was taken out and has been given the same result. It found that there was a higher lead concentration and permissible in the Maggie noodles. In June 3rd, the government banned the sales of Maggie for 15 days. On June 5th, FSSAI orders NIL to withdraw all 9 variants of Maggie from the market, which are termed as unsafe and hazardous due to the high concentration of this MSG and the lead percentage. And again, on June 6th, nationwide ban on Maggie was imposed. Due to this ban, there was many effects on the Nestle company. So about 37,000 tons of Maggie was destroyed during this time. There is a fall in the sales also about 60%, and there is a Nestle revenue was also dented of 30% for Maggie. Again, there was a 17% instant loss in the share, and rupees 500 crore instantly lost during that time. Apart from that, the main issue was the customer trust. The customer lost his trust within their company. So this is the main of the impact this company faced during this period. So now during this time, Nestle reacted and bounced back to come into the market. So Nestle focusing on the two things, the government and customers. For government side, they coordinate with the government to make sure the tests are fine. So that they will have a legal document to say that their Maggie is testable and it's fine to be eaten. Even during this time also, when they are having a conversation with the government, tests and the courts are going on, these things, legal things are going on, they also have an active communication with their customers also. They never stop to communicate with their customers. They have immediate responses to their feedback and queries. They use social media sites to say their words to the customers. For example, Pure Trust, Come First, like that. If there were many hashtags was run out during this time, one of them is Miss You Maggie, and like that. They focus on government and consumer both during this period. So during this time, when Nestle was facing the Maggie crisis, the NIL head was also replaced by Suresh Narayan. He was the first NIL head, who is Indian. In 2015, August 2015, the Nestle come up with a short video messages, which I already told you already, that they use social media sites and all, and they run various hashtags and they run competition. They invite the peoples to say that what they feel about the Maggie, share their own Maggie stories and all. And even though they launch a campaign with a Snapdeal with where they are sending their own Maggi goodies whenever someone buy from Maggi's Snapdeal. So during this phase, Maggi has hop around, Snapdeal has hop around 60,000 Maggi welcome kits, and during this, within the 5 minutes, Maggi flash sale, and the hashtag known as Dil Ki Deal with Maggi. In October 15, Maggi was claimed as cleared all the tests in Maharashtra court and relaunched the Maggi in November 15. So Maggi was come back due to these promotional strategies that was performed during the Maggi crisis period. That's why the Maggi regained the market with a share of 57% by third quarter of 2016, which was claiming as a major chunk of its lost glory. So these are the study that we performed on Maggi. So during this case study, we found some things we need. So these are the these marketing strategies taught us always communicate with their customers. Even though in the period of crisis, they never stop to communicate with their customers. Always think ahead, plan for contingencies. Always plan for the second step. Do not play the blaming game when needed. You should be planned for the solutions, not for the problems. There should be agile communication and PR machinery. And whereas Maggi continuously focusing on the better understand the changing environment of India, they promoting the new product, they having the healthy product known as dal atta, noodles and all, and they have the they focusing on the children side also, even and with the youth side also. Quick localization. If you notice, Maggi has the Indian touch. So even though when I start to eat the Maggi, after many years later, I got to know the Maggi was not Indian product. So it's so you can understand how localized they're going to be. So this is my last topic here. This is called SWOT analysis of the Maggi. When here when we look into the what are the strength of Maggi has, Maggi brand has, what are the weakness it has, what are the opportunities it has, and what are the threat it has. So in strength market, we all know Maggi is a market leader. It has strong and established brand. It has innovative flavors for the Indian customers. It has wide range of distribution channels. The advertising studies are also very good and very good. They have strong base of loyal customers, and they symbolize itself as a warm family and shelters. That's why their most of the ads are more mainly focusing on the friendships, family, and the love. Weakness. It's highly dependent on one flavor. We all know Maggi has the atta, noodles and all, but they are not that much successful as the normal Maggi flavor. Highly health issues are also seen in some of the last some years. This is a generic brand, so it is a very notable. So whenever new customers come, they will be mainly focused on the Maggi. So this is a general brand, and it is very easy to be targeted by their customers, their competitors. And in comparison to urban areas, rural markets are not that much having the high concentration of Maggi as compared to rural urban areas. Now, when we talk about the opportunities, we all know that there are increasing numbers of youth people who are working today. So they have the high chances to gain them more, to have the more profit on it when the number of youth people are increasing in India. And they have affinity to move from Indian to Chinese flavor also, because we all know Indian loves Chinese. We are opportunity to substitute the other snacks of food category also. We all know in India, the packaged and canned food are also increasing. The people are very busy and they do not want to spend too much time in the cooking and all. So in this phase, Maggi has a lot of opportunity to do. And apart from that, there are many rural market area which are not that much exploited yet. So Maggi had the opportunity to go there. In case of threats, it is a strong regional presence competition such as Tasty Treat. Tasty Treat is a private private brand, and it's a very competitor for the market. Where competitive prices, EP has 10 rupees while Maggi has 12 rupees. So they are prices competitive also. So strong single product brand such as YY mostly focuses on the noodle side. By Maggi have their own whole market in today's scenario. They have upma, they have pasta, they have noodles, they have many things within it. They have other seasonings also. So while YY mainly focusing on the noodle side, so this is also one of the threats that Maggi faced, faced competitions from these type of companies. And Top Ramen also has a long history like Maggi, so they also have a threats from their side also. In market, in noodles market, it's a less entry barriers. So it is also one of the threats for the company. And long range of substitutes. We all know Maggi has lot. We have all many types of local like chowmeins and others, noodles, Hakka noodles and all. So there are long range of substitutes also for Maggi available these days. So this is my presentations about the Maggi story in India. Thank you for your time.
Next I will invite Vaibhav and Vansh, so they'll continue with the presentation.
Ma'am, shall I start?
Wonderful, Sonali. Very wonderful, good one, Sonali. Vansh is going to start?
Yes, sir. Yeah.
Vansh is going to start? Yeah, good wishes.
Yes, sir.
Good.
Thank you, sir.
Yes, sir.
Sorry, ma'am, I don't open the mic. Am I audible?
Yes, Vansh, you are audible.
Good morning to Vandana Road, present here. Myself, Vansh Chaudhary.
Vaibhav Garg.
And we are presenting a case study that is the dramatic story of Maggi in India. The whole case study had been completed under the guidelines of Mrs. Venkat Damlia, ma'am. She is our mentor. And the mentee are Shivani Chaudhary, Tanu Benewal, Vansh and Vaibhavgar. Introduction. Maggi is an international brand of seasoning instant soups and noodles that oriented in Switzerland in the late 19th century. The Maggi company was acquired by Nestle in 1947. It is founded in 1884 and the founder was Julius Maggi. And it is a type of food and the brand is Nestle. And the oriented is Switzerland. Now we're talking about overview. Introduced with 2 minutes noodles in India in 1982, when the only place to get noodles was Chinese restaurant. Maggi has undoubtedly had been the lifeline of many teenagers when in home or away from home. Maggi was the first to bring protein-rich legume meals to the market and follow with the ready-made soup based on legume meals in 1886. Nowadays, Maggi's became a popular brand in the market. And this is the logo of Maggi. Now, market capture. Maggi has captured 90% of market share in India only. If you're talking about other country, Maggi has captured 40% of market share in Bangladesh and 40% of market share in Australia and 40% in New Zealand and the 40% is Malaysia. Over the years, Maggi experimented with the product flavors, pack size at a consistently affordable price to become accessible to everyone, such as the brand legacy. That within 25 years of its inspection, Maggi enjoyed around 90% of market share in the instant noodle segment. The Maggi noodles, along with the brand's complementary product, soup, sauce, etc., directed contributed to more than 20% of share of Nestle India's revenue. And with a value of 1500 crore INR, it was also the biggest brand in Nestle India's portfolio. Innovation. It is the biggest innovation that time, and also it It continued, Momofuku Endo invented a masala cup noodles in the year of 2000 in order to satisfy the growing demand of instant hunger of the people who are traveling and having a busy day and do not have time to make food. Also, it is a very easy recipe to make. Only add the hot water in the cup and within a minute it will be prepared. And now rest of the crisis and further information are explained by my colleague, that is Weberberg. Weber?
As we all listening, the introduction of Maggi, which is the product of Nestle company, by my colleague Vansh, even in the initial stage of the Maggi, achieved the apex position of sale in market. But after some time, in 2015, June, the black day of Maggi, in which 10 samples is rejected out of 13 samples, due to which the trust is totally break from the Maggi. The reason behind this is the quantity of MSG and lead, sodium salt, is 17% more. Charges of adulteration and prices are very bad for the Maggi. Managing director of Nestle is Suresh Narayan, and their dabbling management team are trying to overcome from this crisis. Between 5 June and 1 September 2015, French's team collected 38,000 tons of Maggi noodles from retail stores and destroyed them by first crunching the noodles and then mixed them with fuel and burning in tin plants at 11 cement plants across the country. Some managing team, department team, tried to overcome from this obstacle. Suresh Narayan is the managing director of Nestle. They can take like scheme offers and other campaign are run, which are not give the useful and fruitful consequences and results to the sales department. Then they take the major steps to overcome from this problem. They can do the contact with Snapdeal. Snapdeal is the first and large company of India online trading. And then they do the synergy, which is the combination of online trading and digital marketing and social media, by which they get the fruitful results and good results of their sales. But the people are not have come on the previous scenario to purchase the Maggi. They always communicate with your customers. Crisis in India show to empathic to public opinion, how revive the sales of Maggi. Some major steps are taken by the managing dabbling team of Nestle, by which they can get the some results like Snapdeal merging and take the schemes offers campaign run, which are give fruitful results, but some consequences are faced by the black the adulteration mixed charges of previous results which give. Next, conclusion: always communication with your customers. Maggi's crisis in India showcases the need to empathic to change opinion and day and every day. It's never a matter of being right. It's a matter of engaging the right way and finding a solution. One must not let go of foresight in the hour of crisis. Always think ahead and plan off for consistency. The company engaged in massive product extension. 42 new products and variant were built to establish a balanced portfolio and to reduce dependence on a single product. The brand increased emphasize on health and nutrition, simplified the corporate structure and increased advertising. However, the biggest improvement come in through LIG communication and PR personalization machineries. Next. On 9 November 2015, Maggie was relaunched after court mandated testing. Nestle lost more than 5,000 crore. Crore over the ban, which forced it to destroy more than 37,000 ton of Maggie noodles. Next. In June 15, 2015, Maggie achieved the apex position in sales, but after the June 2015, Maggie faced the financial crisis and almost lost their reputation in market. After the relaunching on 9 November 2015, they can slowly, after some time, get the position again in market of their sales. Thank you.
Tanu?
Yes, ma'am.
Now Tanu will continue the presentation.
Am I audible, ma'am?
Yes, Tanu, you're audible.
Okay, good noon, everybody. I'm Tanu Kinwal, a management learner. I'm here to present the case study on Maggie. As my groupmate Sonali, Vaibhav and Vansh has already given all the detail and factual part, so I'm here to give you a brief study of the case. So here we begin. The topic is, the case study is on Maggie in India. So first of all, I would like to show you the logo of the Maggie. Yes, this is the logo of Maggie. And when we talk about the founder of Maggie is Julius Maggie. He is the son of an entrepreneur at that time, which started this Maggie. So he joined the company and take it to the another level. At the time, the company was facing a very declining position in the sales. So he joined and know all the taste and preferences of their generation, so that he joined the company and it gives a very good profit to the company. Then afterwards, it is bought by a company called Nestle in 1947. If you talk about the brand positioning of the company, here are some of the brand positioning tactics of the company. And the Maggie is very enriched in nutrition and it includes food grains, masalas and good flavored. So it was claimed by the company so that people can attract to this delicious dish. And the target audience of the company was kids, working women and the housewives. If you talk about the company growth of the Maggie after coming in our India, so it is very good. It hikes very fast. About 90% of the market is penetrated by the Maggie so rapidly. And some important facts, up to 2015, Maggie grabbed almost 80% of the market. And there were no competitor of the Maggie in market. And Maggie became available at every nook and corner of the country. Then a day came on 6 June 2015, Maggie banned. The reason of ban is the quantity of MSG and lead is higher than 70%, which it's supposed to be. MSG is monosodium glutamate, and the cell begins to decline. As the trust of the customer breaches, so the sales begin to decline very rapidly. And after the 5 months, Maggie came back on 15 November 2015. Then they collaborate with Snapdeal, which is a leading portal. And the Diwali sale is at the time was appeared, that is hashtag Deal Ki Deal with Snapdeal. And after that, Maggie come to show a very great sales. Here we can see in the graph as well. And the if you talk about the tagline of the Maggie is this, and there are various taglines. And if at last, if we talk about the SWOT analysis, so the strength is brand value of the Maggie, as it has a very separate customer base and very unique taste, and it has a very good quality check standards. And its distribution network is quite well, as it can be found at every corner of the country. And if we talk about the weaknesses, it is like it has higher price and deferred images, and opportunity, very higher potential customer base. And Maggie's can be for everyone, whether it is kid, adults, and everybody. And it has the opportunity in hotel, restaurant, and cafeteria segment. And threat can be a large number of competitors, etc. So that's the end of the video. Thank you.
So that is all from the student side. Any questions from anyone? For the students?
If anybody has any question, then let us know, please.
Make a habit to interact with each other. There's no harm to ask a question or query. Today, home platform, tomorrow you have to deal with the international platform. There you have to face up plenty of questions. So make a habit to ask the question, query, or maybe add your suggestion. Make a habit to add your suggestion. If you do not have any question, you can give suggestion to the presenting team. So it's all about very good experience, everyone, and my billions of wishes to all of you. Then one more thing which is very important, you must understand and must follow in your coming presentation everywhere. Take your name like a web management learner of 21st century management education. All right. So once you introduce yourself, Vaibhav Garg, management learner, the 21st century management education. लोगों को पता है कि हमारा जो MIT business school है वो number one पर है world में.
Yes sir.
आप लोग को? हाँ. Yes, कैसे sir. है? कैसे है? How? You search it.
Sir, Google पे search करा था.
What you typed there?
21st century management education. Then MIT Business School was on
right. Top. हाँ, तो आप लोग को बार-बार हाईलाइट करना है LinkedIn पर, Facebook पर. और अब क्या है, हम लोग, मैं आपको ब्रांड इक्विटी वगैरह के लिंक भेजता रहता हूँ सारे ET ब्रांड इक्विटी के. मिलते हैं ना ग्रुप में?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, हाँ. हाँ, तो आपने उन्हीं में से ही कोई 10 से 15 मिनट की टॉक लेनी है. एक आपको शेयर की गई है पीपीटी जिसमें आपने अपनी फोटो लगानी है, स्पीकर ऑफ द डे और टॉपिक. ऑलराइट, कोई टॉपिक आप ले लो अपनी पसंद का, आपको कम से कम नहीं तो हर एक स्टूडेंट, हर एक मैनेजमेंट लर्नर को पांच से दस मिनट की अपनी लिंक्डइन पर डालनी है और फेसबुक पर, जिससे कि कंपनियां जो आपको पहचानना शुरू कर दें। और हर एक में शुरुआत होगी कैसे, मैनेजमेंट लर्नर ऑफ 21st सेंचुरी मैनेजमेंट एजुकेशन। वो कंपनियों के अंदर क्या क्यूरियोसिटी होगी, ये क्या है मैनेजमेंट लर्नर, ये क्या है 21st सेंचुरी मैनेजमेंट एजुकेशन। तो वो लोग हर पर्सन की आजकल हैबिट क्या है, वो गूगल करते हैं, इज इट। तो उनकी उस हैबिट का बेनिफिट लो। ये कॉपीराइट जो मेरे नाम है 21st सेंचुरी मैनेजमेंट एजुकेशन का, इसका बेनिफिट अगर मेरे स्टूडेंट यानी कि आप सबको नहीं मिला तो कोई फायदा नहीं। आपको टॉप से टॉप कंपनियां आपको कॉल करें कि प्लीज ज्वाइन अस, मैं ये ड्रीम लेके चल रहा हूं, एवरीवन फुलफिल माय ड्रीम।
यस सर,
यस
एवरीवन। हाँ, तो आप yes, वो yes. कैसे होगा कि आप लोग अपनी पांच पांच दस दस मिनट की, आप थोड़ा शुरू में हिंदी इंग्लिश मिक्स कर लें, फिर इंग्लिश में कर लें, कोई हार्म नहीं है। 100 करोड़ की मूवी भी कई बार लोग नहीं देखते, तो ये सोचो कि अच्छी वीडियो बनेगी तभी हम डालेंगे, ठीक है ना। तीन चार बार में आप लोग को प्रैक्टिस में आ जाएगा। तो वो पीपीटी आप लोग को मिल चुकी होगी या मैडम शेयर करेंगी आपको, नहीं तो आप खुद भी बना सकते हो जो क्रिएटिव बनते हैं ना। आप लोगों ने स्नैपिंग टूल यूज किया अपने लैपटॉप डेस्कटॉप पर, स्नैपिंग टूल?
यस सर।
हाँ, तो खाली क्या करना है, अपना पावर पॉइंट पर आपने अपना फोटो स्पीकर ऑफ द डे बनाया और स्नैपिंग टूल से उतना ही एरिया स्कैप करके, स्नैप करके आपकी वो जेपीजी में कन्वर्ट हो जाती है, और वो जेपीजी फाइल अपनी सोशल साइट्स पे डालो कि यस स्पीकर ऑफ द डे, फॉर एग्जांपल शफाक अंसारी मैनेजमेंट लर्नर 21st सेंचुरी मैनेजमेंट एजुकेशन। और शफाक कोई ना कोई आपने अपनी पसंद का टॉपिक लेना है, चाहे वो आपने 25 गवर्नर ऑफ आरबीआई, आप लोग को पता था पहले कि गवर्नर कितने रहे हैं आरबीआई के, है ना, उन सब पर स्टडी करो, बायोग्राफी पर स्टडी करो, किसी की भी बायोग्राफी पर बता दो, किरण मजूमदार हैं आपका, और इसके अलावा जो फाउंडर्स, जैसे स्नैपिंग टूल की बात अभी हुई थी, किसकी स्नैपडील, स्नैपडील के साथ मैगी ने हाथ शेक हैंड किया तो मैगी रीबाउंस कर गया, है ना। ये इतना अच्छा आप लोगों ने केस स्टडी प्रेजेंट किया है सभी ने कि मैगी ने कैसे रीबाउंस किया, नहीं तो कितना क्या होता है, कंपनी बंद हो जाती है। इतना बड़ा एलिगेशन लगा था कंपनी पर, कंपनी के प्लांट बंद हो गए थे, कितने लोग अनएम्प्लॉयड हो गए थे, बट दे आर सम ब्रेव लीडर्स, तो उन ब्रेव लीडर्स ने फाइट किया और दे बैक। तो इसी को बोलते हैं रेजिलियंस, रीबाउंस। ये वर्ड्स आपको, ये लाइफ स्टाइल जो कंपनीज की आप देते हैं, इनसे आपको हेल्प मिलती है। तो फर्दर ये सभी लोग फॉलो करेंगे, और अगर मैं आई एम एबल टू सी देयर इज अ 20 स्टूडेंट्स आर देयर, तो जरा अपना अपना इंट्रोडक्शन दे सबसे पहले, जैसा मैंने बताया। आई विल स्टार्ट विद अभिषेक अग्रवाल, ओपन योर माइक, हाउ यू इंट्रोड्यूस योर सेल्फ इन द वर्ल्ड।
Good morning everyone, my name is Abhishek Agarwal, learner of MIT MBA.
Yaar, Rob se bolo Abhishek, louder.
Sir, mic kharab ho raha hai sir.
Koi nahi, bolo, phir bhi bolo.
Good morning everyone, my name is Abhishek Agarwal, student of MIT.
Are nahi baba, मैनेजमेंट लर्नर ऑफ 21st सेंचुरी मैनेजमेंट एजुकेशन। या फिर से बोलो।
गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीबॉडी, माय नेम इज अभिषेक अग्रवाल, मैनेजमेंट लर्नर ऑफ 21st सेंचुरी, फर्स्ट सेंचुरी, 21st सेंचुरी
मैनेजमेंट एजुकेशन। अभिषेक,
ओके सर, ओके मैम,
बोलो बोलो बोलो, फील मत करो, इट इज योर होम, वी ऑल आर विद अभिषेक। लास्ट Yeah. मेघा चौधरी लेफ्ट. और किसी को छोड़ दे. या नेक्स्ट अमन. अमन.
यस सर. गुड मॉर्निंग. गुड आफ्टरनून सर.
दैट ग्रेट.
Myself Aman Sharma, management learner of MIT 21st century management education.
ग्रुप कोई मत छोड़ो. यस अंजलि. गुड अमन.
थैंक यू सर.
अंजलि भारद्वाज. अरे अच्छा अंशुल भारद्वाज.
यस सर. हेलो एवरीवन. माय नेम इज अंशुल भारद्वाज एंड आई एम फॉर अ मैनेजमेंट लर्नर ऑफ 21st सेंचुरी ऑफ मैनेजमेंट एजुकेशन.
गुड. भूमिका.
हेलो एवरीवन. माय नेम इज भूमिका पाल एंड आई एम अ मैनेजमेंट लर्नर ऑफ 21st सेंचुरी मैनेजमेंट एजुकेशन.
एब्सोल्युटली वंडरफुल. चेष्टा.
गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन. My name is Cheshta Rastogi and I am a management learner of 21st century education. Thank you.
Cheshta thoda rap se ha aapko koi dar thodi na kisi ka. Yes no, Garima. Ha ha good. Garima.
Good morning everyone. My name is Garima Tyagi and I am a management learner of 21st century of management education.
Good one. Kajal.
Good afternoon everyone. I am Kajal Yadav and I am a management learner of 21st century of management education.
Wonderful. आप लोग अपना नाम भी डाल के सर्च करेंगे तो पर आएंगे. और यही इंट्रोडक्शन आपने पूरी दुनिया को देना है. लिंक्डइन पर आप लोग अपनी प्रोफाइल स्ट्रॉन्ग कर ले. आप अपनी आपको कंपनी बुलाए कि प्लीज ज्वाइन अस. आपको इतना स्ट्रॉन्ग कर लो. कोमल. कोमल आर. कोमल.
कोमल इंट्रोड्यूस योरसेल्फ. कोमल बेटा बोलना नहीं इंट्रोडक्शन. मूव करते हैं आगे. लवी के ऊपर
कोमल ने तो मॉर्निंग में प्रेजेंट किया तो एक केस स्टडी जीएम मोटर पर.
यस सर.
है ना ये. हाँ चलो कोई नहीं. लवी.
यस सर.
लवी.
यस सर.
गुड गुड.
हेलो एवरीवन.
स्टार्ट
आई एम लवी. हेलो एवरीवन. आई एम लवी. आई एम अ मैनेजमेंट लर्नर ऑफ 21st सेंचुरी ऑफ मैनेजमेंट एजुकेशन.
गुड. कोमल इज बैक. कोमल.
एक्सक्यूज मी सर. सर आई एम ऑडिबल.
Yes, Peter. Okay.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Komal. I am a learner of 21st century in management education.
Management learner, management learner. Repeat, repeat. Repeat, Komal.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Komal. I am a learner of 21st century of management learner. Education.
हाँ फिर से ठीक करो. कोमल ठीक करो. अभी लवी सुना था. ममता.
यस सर.
या
वेरी गुड आफ्टरनून
होम मिनिस्टर.
वेरी गुड आफ्टरनून टू ऑल. My name is Mamta Shah. I am a management learner of 21st century management education.
कोमल सुना आपने? मानसी मानसी
यस सर
स्टार्ट
ओके सर अ वेरी गुड आफ्टरनून सर आई एम मानसी वर्मा a management learner of 21st century management education.
Moksha.
Good afternoon, everybody. I am Moksha Baveja. I am the management learner of 21st century management education.
Wonderful, wonderful. Pooja.
Yes, sir. Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Pooja Agarwal and I am management learner of 21st century management education.
Wonderful. Prachi Sharma.
Yes, sir. Good afternoon, sir. Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Prachi Sharma. I'm a management learner of 21st century management education.
Wonderful. Priyanka Dalmia. Samreen.
Yes, sir. Good afternoon. Am I audible?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yes.
Good afternoon, everyone, and respected teachers. First of all, I would like to thank to introduce myself in this platform. I am Samreen from I am Samreen, a management learner from MIT Business School, and.
Samreen, is not listening. Shaffa.
I am Samreen, a management learner from
Samreen, management learner 21st century management education bolo
yes sir Hi, I am Samreen, a management learner from 21st century of management studies.
Hi, Samreen here. Ase.
Okay. Hi.
I am Neen.
This is Samreen.
Okay.
Hi. This is Samreen here.
आप professional world में जा रहे हो ना? जब हम school में होते तो use कर लेते हैं. Professional world में hi, this is Samreen. Okay. चलिए.
अरे ये कहाँ गई?
शफाक कहाँ गई शफाक चल नेक्स्ट सोनाली यू आर डिड अ वंडरफुल प्रेजेंटेशन मैगी बना के खाना है सारे
हेलो सर हेलो एवरीवन माय सेल्फ सोनाली चौधरी अ मैनेजमेंट लर्नर ऑफ 21st मैनेजमेंट एजुकेशन
गुड अनु
Hello everybody, I am Tanu Venimal, a management learner of 21st century management education.
Presentation to aaj badi achhi thi Tanu aapki. Introduction bada halka de rahe ho.
So is there any problem?
Bolo aawaz thoda better louder Tanu Venimal.
Okay, speaking again. Hello everyone, I'm Tanu Benival, a management leader of 21st century management education.
Good. My young man, Uday Kumar. Hi Uday.
Hello sir. Hello sir, how are you?
Yes. You're fine, now I'm fine.
Thank you sir. Hello everyone, my name is Uday Kumar, a 21st century management learner.
Good. Vaibhav.
Hello. Hello everyone. My name is Vaibhav Garg and I am management learner of 21st century management education.
Good, good, good. Kisi ne rejoin kiya? Anyone rejoin?
No sir.
No. Chaliye 12:30 par humne khatam karna. All right. Good wishes, Priyanka madam. You.
Thank you sir. And in fact, it was the whole work of these students itself. Only after yes, one briefing, they have prepared such beautiful presentations.
Yeah, presentation was wonderful. Na PPT make The whole, it's baked by the students?
Yes, sir. The whole work was the students.
Okay. The student upload on your Facebook and that today proudly said that we present the case study. Huh? Everyone, you will share it. All right. अभी रॉकी सर का मैंने देखा था, एक वो FMCG किंग ऊपर कुछ करे शायद. चलिए एंजॉय. हाँ नहीं, मॉर्निंग में जीएम मोटर पर किया था, एक और उन्होंने तैयार किया शायद FMCG किंग
सर, वो रिवाइज कर दिया था, वो टॉपिक नहीं था, वो जनरल मोटर्स का था.
अच्छा अच्छा, कोई बात नहीं, चलो कोई नहीं. मुझे टाइटल अच्छा लगा था, FMCG किंग. चलो आप लोग भी आप केस स्टडी इकट्ठी करते रहो. मैं चाहता हूँ आपको इंटरनेशनल केस स्टडी में आप लोग पार्टिसिपेट, और जब आप इंट्रोडक्शन दोगे काजल यादव मैनेजमेंट लर्नर ऑफ 21st सेंचुरी मैनेजमेंट एजुकेशन, तब देखिए तालियां बजेंगी, क्योंकि हर कोई गूगल खोल के बैठ जाएगा, उन्होंने कॉलेज का नाम तो लिया ही नहीं है.
यस सर.
आप लोग ने देखा करके, गूगल पर करके देखा?
Yes,
sir. करके सभी देखो, अपडेट डालो सारे. आई विश कंपनीज आपको बुलाएं, हम नहीं आगे भीख नहीं मांगनी, कंपनी विल इनवाइट अस. ओके, गुड लक, गुड विशेस.
थैंक यू सर.
थैंक यू एवरीवन.
लाउडर एवरीवन, एवरीवन ओपन द माइक एंड से लाउडर. गुड विशेस, गुड विशेस, ग्रेट, बाय. Have a nice day.
Same to you, sir.